কামরায় হঠাৎ দেখা ভাবিনি সম্ভব হবে কিন্তু যে দূরত্ব সুশীলের শেষ সীমানায় শালবনের মিলাঞ্চলে গেল আমার সমস্ত দেখলাম right choice when and if you need to.
without drugs. You may call pot marijuana, or grass, or weed. Whatever you call it, pot is a drug. Scientists have been studying pot for years. But it was hard to test what they found. Recently, new ways to test pot have been discovered. And scientists are now learning more about it every day. Two, what is pot? Pot is made from the dried, hot leaves and flowers of a certain plant. Two forms, a male plant and a female. They look almost the same, but the leaves and flowers of the female plant produce a lot of sticky resin. This resin contains delta-9 tetrahydrocannabinol. THC is a shorter name for it. It is the THC that affects pot users. The male plant and so hot from the male plant has very little THC. That is why hot from the male plant is weak, as users don't like it. 3. Some history. People have used pot for thousands of years. It was first used in China as a medicine. Pot was thought to cure disease, after hundreds of years, pot was used less and less as a medicine. But its use as a drug had spread to the rest of the world. Depending on where they lived, people mixed pot in tea and other drinks, or ate it in foods, or smoked it in cigarettes. Brought to the United States in the 1920s. Workers on the docks in New Orleans were the first to use it. Some of the jazz musicians living in New Orleans at that time used it too. They said it helped them to play better. They smoked it in cigarettes they called jeepers. Now, these cigarettes are called joints. Many, most joints. 4. What is smoking pot like? Your friend who uses pot may tell you he likes getting hot, but don't. After he uses for a few hours, he feels pleased with himself and with his work. He says time and space seem to change for him. Friends. But someone else may try pot and not like it at all. It may make him feel sick to his stomach and throw up. It may make him feel tired, sad, and scared. It may make him dizzy or even faint. Thank you.
لشراء بعض الملابس. ودخلنا محلا كبيرا يبيع الفساتين والقمصان والمناديل والبلوزات. جاءت البائعة وأحضرت لنا فساتين كثيرة من كل صنف وكل لون. اختارت السيدة فوزية فستانا وذهبت إلى غرفة القياس ولبسته، ولكنه كان أصغر من مقاسها، فطلبت من البائعة مقاسا أكبر. واشترت السيدة فوزية الفستان وأيضا بعض المناديل ودفعت الثمن وخرجنا من المحل.
الجزء الثاني، فستان جديد.
أريد أن أشتري فستانا. عندنا فساتين من آخر طراز. هل يعجبك هذا الفستان؟ ما صنف هذا؟
مقاس هذا الفستان؟ مقاسه متوسط. لا، هذا أصغر. Want to trade your sorrows in for some spondulix? Here to explain how is her serenity herself, Lady Port Huntley.
Thank you, Duncan. Listen to the sounds of Winnipeg, the wide breathing of a nocturnal city in this sad, sad world. We at Musket Beer are proud that Winnipeg has been chosen 4 years in a row by the London Times as the world capital of sorrow.
Thank you. clouds, she swallowed darkness to me. I'll be your heart when you die. He pierced his night into the gloom. He traced her horror and wept for her tomb. Over her breast, he hung his head to the void, torn heart had left. Come back to me. I'll be your heart, I'll beat for you, and life is too hard. Come back to me, I'll be your heart, when terror catches, and you must start. Come back to me, I'll be your heart, I'll beat for you. Skies fall apart.
Extends long to brush the tendrils of my face. Thank you. Thank you.